October 13, 2011, I'm on the East Aspen Trail heading back to town. Beautiful Indian summer day. Looking out at some of our open space, protected from development, the North Star Nature Preserve. My right is Highway 82 heading towards Independence Pass. Highway 82 starts in Glenwood Springs, right at the confluence with the Colorado River. Our river here is called the Roaring Fork. And Highway 82 starts down there, about 40 miles from here, comes through Aspen, and then goes another 22 miles up the road, up and over Independence Pass at 12,093 feet, comes down the other side of the pass to Twin Lakes, and keeps going. I think the whole thing's about 82 miles. I think it's just a coincidence it's called Highway 82. But it's basically the highway we use to get in and out of Aspen. In the summer we can go up behind me here on Independence Pass. In the winter it's closed off up the road a little bit. And there's only one way out of town. Today was the first day of ski season at Arapahoe Basin. It's about 2 hours from here, about 109 miles. I saw the lift lines on the webcam, and it looks like a lot of people from Denver skip work today. All this land is protected, it'll never be developed. We're only probably three or four miles outside of Aspen. Roaring Fork River. It doesn't roar over here because this is called Stillwater. As it drops down the valley, it starts to roar. Fork River is really good fishing, trout. Take Highway 82 back into town. we cross the Roaring Fork River again, and you can see now as it's coming into town, it's roaring a little more. October 13th, 2011.